achievement.
What's up, guys? DarkFlim64 here. I just want to make a quick little video. First of all, this is just to address again, because I made a video about this a while back, about how Nintendo invents everything, you know, blah, 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 blah. If you believe that, you know, then hopefully you can learn a little bit from this video. You know, there's a difference between inventing something and, you know, bringing the innovation into a market. Nintendo's very good at bringing innovation into video games. Now, they recently were sued for infringement over glasses-free 3D technology. They lost due to the jury. They had to pay $30.2 million. I'll leave a link down in the description. You guys can check out the story. But I just want to say, you know, there's people out there that will say, oh, see, look, Nintendo didn't invent this. Nintendo didn't blah, 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 blah. Okay. Now, you guys need to realize there's investors out there with technologies. They come to Nintendo. And these investors will say, hey, look, this is what we have to offer. Check us out. We think, you know, what do you guys think about it? You guys can use it in video games, whatever, you know. Nintendo incorporates most of these things. It's like the Wii, you know, the motion, the Wiimote, many things, guys. So that's what they're good at, and they're good at taking risks. And you have companies like Sony and Microsoft, you know, who sit there and wait, like, to see if Nintendo's successful, and they try to catch on that success, you know? So, let me know down in the comments, what do you guys think about this? Link is down in the description. Guys, check out the story. Follow me on Facebook. I'll leave a link in the description to that as well. I post pictures and I post the stories there as well, so you guys can get updated when I'm updating. So, yeah. Check it out, guys. Peace.